Thank you, Sam. You're a good man.
So just curious, how much exactly did you hear from that conversation?
Oh, you mean the part where you said I'm mysterious and handsome?
And 73 feet away.
Oh. How do I look from this distance?
Closer. And even better. This is a bad idea.
Probably. Well, strings attached, right?
Nope. I don't even own a string.
Where the hell is he?
Beto?
He went to get some food after being hungry.
How long ago was that?
About half an hour. Wow, he must have gotten lost. Am I in trouble?
I can't believe he'd do this.
No. It didn't mean anything for either of us. It was just sex.
What are you talking about?
Oh,
okay. We can discuss that later. My cousin called. My father's been arrested.
You turned him in? How? I have the evidence.
Do you? Or did Bethel take it?
He must have taken it when I was in the shower. I can't believe it. I got played by Beto?
We both did. My father's been arrested and probably thinks I turned on him.
Do you really?
Knock, knock. Felt like a martini night. And it looks like you've already started. Well, I'll just leave this here. Are you okay?
I'm just processing everything.
Got it. I'll leave you alone. Nope. No, I can't. I feel terrible.
It's not your fault, Sam.
I don't want to be responsible for your father hating you.
You're not. He doesn't.
What are you talking about?
I just heard from Silvio's lawyer. The voicemail I left must have had an impact on my father because he legally left me the family business to run while he's in jail.
So you're in charge of the Flores Empire now? Well, maybe you should be thanking me. Sorry. Too soon.
Crystal!
Excuse me.
Crystal! Where the hell is my sister?
Hey, quiet down. Blake's doing an interview. What are you doing here?
Did Dad really leave you the company?
Yes, but...
I knew it. You always figure out a way to keep everything.
So this was never about making us safe, was it? You were just using me to put Dad in jail so that you could get the reins of the business.
Don't make me out to be the bad guy here.
You made yourself the bad guy. Our father is in jail because of you.
What the hell's going on out here? Do I need to call security?
Stay out of this, Blake. You're not needed.
This is my house. I'll decide where I'm needed.
You betrayed my trust, Beto. I want you to leave. Now!
You've chosen loyalty to the wrong family, Crystal. Don't worry. I'm gonna leave. But this isn't over. I'm gonna come back, and I will get what's mine.